champion has no intention on tonight being their final night with the title.
This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet. You can feel it.
Absolutely. We could easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we could see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen.
Ooh, well measured.
Great reversal. Ooh, and a reversal. Counter after counter. Sent right into the corner.
And a clothesline.
And he's able to counter. Saw that one coming.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Series of reversals.
Shoulder.
Rolling neck snap. He's got the answer for that one. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Oh, I had that well scouted. Strikes with a kick. Locked in on the shoulder. Here's the pin tunnel on the line. Only a one count before the kick out.
He's not even close to being done yet.
And setting him up. Oh, the knee to the hands.
That's going to hurt.
He's looking a little off balance. He switches it back around.
Was only in better position, that would have been three.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Right through with the spear.
The end is in view. And into the count. Two. What a kick out. I don't believe it.
Somehow, some way, escapes defeat.
Still alive.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned? At least
taken from it.
Oh, and he doesn't connect. Oh, and even hands.
That's gonna hurt.
Great counter. Big splash. He's on his heels a bit now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
And again.
Great way to lay down your opponent.
Ah, look at this. Heartbreaker. Locking up the legs. Oh, claw relief.
So much torque on the back.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just
shoulders down, championship on the line.
One, two,
shoulder up, shoulder up.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Got it, scouted.
focus on him.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Climbing up to the top now. Perched up top.
This is a highly coveted title up for grabs.
You're not rewarded in WWE for sitting back and waiting. This superstar did things on their own terms, and that's why they're the champ.
That hard work and determination certainly has paid off for them, Corey, but the challenger has put in that same effort. It'll be a close contest.
Jeez. Oh, sit out. Jawbreaker.
Eating through a straw for a week.
From the top. Are you kidding me?
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
One, two.
Well, that was a close call. I'm surprised he wasn't able to kick out sooner.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
You know, I have to ask, Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Yeah. Check your face after that one. Coming, took advantage.
Uh-oh.
Moved out of the way.
Precision strike to the back of the neck.
He's got him scouted.
Stomping. Ouch. He steers clear of contact.
Takedown.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
He got locked in. He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out. A single leg camel clutch and a great counter. Counters. This could be an opportunity. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Oh, a flurry of strikes.
For dear life.
Powerbomb.
That might be it.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
No. Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Gouging at the face. This is gnarly.
Come on, enough.
That's not right. Specifically targeting the leg. He is getting shredded apart right
now. Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
The official asking, and is he gonna tap? Is he gonna tap out? And he very quickly counters. Taking this one back to the ring now. And he's taking this to the outside now.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Oh, swift takedown.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Oh, God.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Knee strike to the face. He gets back into the ring.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
DDT plants them.
And that one misses the mark.
Strong takedown there. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Vicious right forearm. Overhand connects.
Oh, right to the back of the neck. What a blow.
Good night.
Into the ring again.
Uh-oh. Let's go. We're going to see it. Social media is buzzing, as it always is, when this title is defended.
How can you not be impressed by the guts and the toughness of these competitors?
I can tell you, it goes against the nature of every single WWE superstar to concede anything to their opponent, Michael. So the idea of submitting is absolutely despicable to each of these competitors, and they will do everything in their power to avoid.
That's very true, but the fact remains that at the end of the day, one of these superstars is going to have to concede.
Well scattered reversal there.
It's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
Down into the brain buster.
Remember in this type of matchup?
Yeah, it doesn't matter if you beat your opponent to the point they can't get up. The referee could count to 100. A superstar has got to make their opponent submit.
Well, for some, that is the equalizer. An opponent could be stronger, faster, have more lethal offense, but if they cannot convert that to a tap out, it's all for naught.
Double busted leg sweep.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God, this is hard to watch.
And he's able to finish. Forced out of the ring.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Can't prepare your face for that.
We'll take things into the ring.
Able to reverse that one.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Big. Hold on a second. Could be a battle to submission. Being locked in.
Guillotine.
It's in deep.
Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit.
Looking to counter the guillotine. Look at this power.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Rolling neck snap. Now watch this expertly applied.
Truly feeling it right now, as well as shit.
Soaring.
Sometimes.
Oh, it's raking the back.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Impressive count.
Oh, no, oh.
Right in the face.
simply too strong. There will be no tap out.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
From behind. Back suplex.
He takes control.
Oh, look, it's mounting and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless. Striking at work.
Applying a rigorous stretch.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Guillotine.
It's in deep. Can you imagine what it would do to his tap out?
Social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title.
Tornado DDT!
Viking DDT!
Quick thinking pays off. He reverses it.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Pump kick. Up to the top rope now.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. A moonsault. Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact. Competitors are usually focused on getting one fall, so how do they shift that mentality going into a 2 out of 3 match, Corey?
It might be beneficial for them to think of it more in line with rounds than one match overall. Focusing on each fall as they occur will prevent the superstar from getting ahead of themselves.
This is not going to be good.
Relentless.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
Lift off. Diving foot stomp.
Brutal. Steer clear.
Big kick. He can do it here.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match. Keeping a loss at bay for now.
Heading back to the ring.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
He returns to the ring. He's setting the table up.
This won't end well.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Oh, man.
And he barely evades.
Oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner.
He's heading back to the ring.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Back in the ring now.
Ripped into the table.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, what a move.
And responds with a counter of their own. Each competitor is showing they've done their homework.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Oh, my goodness.
See ya. Definitely wouldn't want to be here. I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move, or one more miss.
Oh, man, right on the mark.
So good night. Does he have a winning hand now?
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Sky high.
Crash landing.
Able to sidestep it. Kick right to the back of the leg.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Savage knee to the face.
Nasty right hand. Answers with an enziguri. Crashing to the floor.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Driven face first into the apron. The arm absorbing the damage.
Insulting.
What a punch. The brain buster.
All measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine. Turning the momentum to his favor.
Yeah, he is sparing no energy right now.
And he goes into the ring. He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Belly to back suplex.
No!
Oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick.
Oh, look at this roll up.
Threw into a kick. To it, returning to the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He's back into the ring.
There's a Russian leg sweep. And just raining down punches.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Right on the chops. He is just reeling from that offense.
Every aspect of this match is only going to get harder at this point. If you haven't...
Look out, this is going to be bad.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Goodness.
And that could be all. Let's see.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
This one might be headed ringside.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Coming back in the ring. Quick strike to the lower body.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
Hell, hyperextend your leg.
Setting up the table. He's done playing around. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Can't quite get him there.
Open power driver. Spiked. These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. Oh, God. High angle belly and back suplex. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
He steps foot in the ring again. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. And finds a counter. Firing off rapid kicks. Oh, kick after kick after kick. And it's another attack above the shoulders.
Got to protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
Into the ring now. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Setting foot in the ring now.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Look at this combination of strikes.
Expert striking combo.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
How's that for a counter? Oh, takedown, and now punches right.
Oh, my goodness. Just strike it at will.
Uh-oh. Hard side kick.
Oh, my goodness.
Undoubtedly the top title in this company. if this match wasn't compelling enough. When you throw in the no disqualification stipulation, it gets even better.
These competitors can use barricades, steel stairs, and now tables, even outside interference. Nothing is off limits here, and they will let their imaginations run wild.
You're right, Corey. This is hardcore all the way, and the WWE Universe can't get enough of it.
Power slam!
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Fighting back by the counter. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of the pivotal mistake.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
crashing to the floor.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Are you kidding me? I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've...
Here we go again.
Oh, sudden cut. That might have put the exclamation points on this one.
Two. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Unbelievable presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be worried if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
You can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Flinged across the way.
And he's still bringing the fight.
Yeah, he's making a statement to end this match on his terms only.
Oh, just turned that around.
Wobbly in the corner.
Foot to the belly.
And a bad exchange there for him.
The end for him may be soon if he doesn't show more resistance here.
Oh, shoulder, elbow, all affected with that.
Fisherman suplex classic.
And this has got to be it.
Two. Breaks the close count.
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate. Yeah. Kick! Yeah. Incoming! Turning the tables!
Oh man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
He had it scouted.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Here it comes.
Hooked up.
And
nice sidewinder suplex.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Cover.
One, two.
And they're still in this.
You are not alone in your shot, Cole. We all thought that was it.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He might be thinking about plan B at this point.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He's turning the tables. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Put down, face first.
What energy in the arena tonight.
Just ruthless. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Stop right to the gut.
Stomping away.
To reverse.
Following moonsault. Wow.
Yet another big move, guys.
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can.
Here it comes.
Hooked up. And. Sidewinder suplex.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Two. Top right.
Been eliminated. I think we're going to see it, gentlemen.
Here it comes.
Here comes another one.